up, ladies and gentlemen, friends and colleagues, co-workers and students, whatever you want to be to me. Tonight I am playing a game that is clearly something different. It is called Monster Hunter Online. I have actually been waiting quite a while to play this game. But it is not released in America. So I thought it took me a lot of work to get this working on my PC. It's only available in China. And as such, I don't know a lick of Chinese. And so we are going to go ahead and struggle our way through this game. We're just going to go with the default character. Don't care about all that stuff. Here, we'll give myself some sort of face markings. That's cool, right? There you go. Alright. I guess I could show you guys, like, general, I'm going to zoom in on my character. On her face. The bouncing boobs. Woo! Boring, 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 boring. They're kind of firm, aren't they? Alright, let's go red hair. Let's randomize this. Oh, no, I guess that's not the randomize. That's a hair color button. We'll go red hair. There you go. Yeah. What kind of hairstyle do we want? Except, I'm guessing. That sounds like, ooh, that looks like a pretty cool style. She looks BA. Alright, let's go with the face. Ooh, that's actually pretty good. I want her to look a little hardened. A little aggressive, you know? That looks like a, no. No, oh hell no. Nope. I like this face. She's just staring at me. Woo! She's enticing me. Alright. Outfit. Yeah, I prefer that. That looks better. And next, what color do we want? Well, red, obviously. We're kind of going with a red theme here. Wait, we should make it redder. There we go. Bam. And that's the face marking, so let's find a good face marking. There's more pages of face markings. That looks kind of cute. Let's look at another page. How come these face markings, I can only do them on one side? You know, like, this one, I should be have the option to flip the direction it's on. That would look cooler. I think that's alright. I think I might just go with that or something. Yeah, we'll just go with that. Hey! Apparently I hit the wrong button. Let's go ahead. We know what we want now, right? Bam! Bam, bam. Oh, that's all fine. I don't care. Next. Go ahead and make that a deeper shade of red. There we go. Except. I think we're... Yeah, we're going to go with that. I'm guessing I am hitting the wrong button. Because it changed all my settings. Damn you! Alright, where's my hair? There we go. There's my hairstyle I liked. Alright, not knowing any Chinese or Mandarin, I think, right? It makes this kind of difficult. I think that's alright. That's alright. There we go. Alright, we're going to hit something else instead of any keys up there. Oh no, that's the back button, that's the other character I made. I'm screwing up, you guys! I'm screwing up. No, I don't like that hair. There we go. Damn, jeez, are we ever gonna actually get done with this? That is the question. This is just her underwear, so I don't even think it matters. Damn. Alright, this one's next? Alright! Now I gotta name the character. Fire and Ice. Or should I name it Down with America? It's communist nation, you know. They might think that. Fire and Ice, there we go. Oh, unavailable. Act like I knew that. Let's go with... I'm kinda surprised that name is unavailable. What's a good name? Random. I'm gonna go YouTuber. YouTuber. There we go, that's the character name. YouTuber. They might actually, like, try to hack me if I... Yeah, whatever. Alright, start this quest! This should be fun. I have no idea what all that means. I mean, I get the basics here, because I've played MMOs and I played lots of Monster Hunter when I was younger. Ooh, Cinemax. Yeah! Looks like the chick from Heavenly Sword. That's kind of what I was going for. Meow! Meow! I think I could do a better cat sound. Meow! Meow! Why wouldn't they release this in America? This seems like a great American game. I would play this game religiously if this was in the United States. As it is, I can only play it up until a point where I don't know what the heck I'm supposed to do because I can't figure it out because the text obviously won't be in English. Ba-da-dum, ba-dum-bum-bum. Oh, this is gonna get kinky. What are you thinking about, sir? My eyes are up here. Oh my! I have no idea what the heck he's saying. I think they're saying let's go this way, and much longer than necessary. Yes, I agree with the cat. Let's go this way, and I will show you some interesting things. If you listen to me, you will learn lots. Now let's go to the village. The village is right this way. Do you know how to follow me? Can you follow instructions?
Yes, he can follow instructions. Now let's get going.
Press the WASD to move. Quest started. Graphics are pretty good, huh? If you ever played a Monster Hunter game, this kind of looks like any other Monster Hunter game, basically. I mean, except for the fact that it is way more detailed than any Monster Hunter game that I've ever played. Meow. Lots of ambient noise, I like that. Just look at the scenery for a second. Wow, okay, let's get going. Alright, you guys have, like, no idea how much work it took me to actually get this game to work. I must have spent, like, a good 3 hours trying to get this thing up and running. It was excessively problematic at the beginning, and trying to fill out a registration form in Chinese is really difficult. And knowing exactly where to put everything. Not to mention that even though there's no IP blocking stopping you from playing this game, there is the requirement that you have to have a Chinese ID. So I had to create a Chinese name for myself. Chao Jun is my Chinese name, and my birthday is like a super long string of numbers. Hey, who are you?
Hey, over here. What you doing here?
This is a dangerous place. You guys shouldn't be here. Why are you out here? It's dangerous out here. You need to leave now.
Yeah, listen to him. It's dangerous out here. You need to go to the village. Meow. We're on our way to the village. Meow.
Ah, there's a pig. Help! Let's kill this pig first to get some meat! Okay. Let's harvest this pig now. I can't harvest it?
Yay, you killed the pig, woo!
I'll know what's going on here. Okay, thank you for acknowledging that. Finally killed it.
Good job! Now let's continue on! Meow!
Weird cat. Why didn't you just let it eat the butterfly?
Ooh. Ah! Ah! It's a giant beaver!
Ooh, slow-mo. Alright. Fight on! Alright. We gotta dodge.
Ah, look! This thing is attacking us! We must fight!
To dodge... To run, press shift. Fight! Oop, wrong button. Yeah, you afraid of me? You should be.
Missed me, punk!
Oh! Yeah, that's right.
Kick his ass, sea bass!
What? What did he throw at him? Oh.
Ha!
What a dud. Time to beat him up.
Hurry! We gotta get him! Remember to dodge by pressing shift!
Okay. Oh, no, wait. By pressing the space bar, apparently.
He's almost down! Keep at it!
We're gonna kill it. Yeah!
No, it's running away! Don't let it get away!
Boom, 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 boom! Yeah, you go back to your little pond.
Get out of here! Yeah! Get!
Kick your ass next time. What the? That is really good graphics. That looks like a real person. Ooh, where are we? Ooh, this looks like the market. Too bad I won't ever be buying nothing. Let's see what happens. I don't know what I just did. Wait, what is it? Something something T Monster Hunter TV? How do I... Control, tab, escape? I want to know what Monster Hunter TV is. Shift?
What's the button for me to frickin' pull up the arrow key?
What's all these? Well, whatever.
Onward!
Hello, quest giver. You made it this far. I'm impressed. Now you need to get some training.
Quest started. Okay. Where are we going now?
You need to go get some armor.
Okay.
I shall.
Stupid whistling in my voice.
Hi! I sell things! Here, take this!
Quest clear! New quest!
I need you to do something. Go over to this guy and meet him, okay? Quest accepted.
Alright, we're gonna leave there, I think. Oh, there he is. Why are you wearing, like, a chick's, I don't even know what that's called, but, yeah. I don't know what that means, but... Oh, okay. Bam! Oh, it's showing me my inventory. Okay. Tabs, I guess. Alright. Okay, I guess I just figured out where the inventory was.
Good work! You did it! You completed the quest!
Quest clear!
New quest, go meet another guy.
Quest accepted. Okay. Oh, we gotta go inventory, press I. Oh, that's the quest book. Quest book acquired! There you go, see, now it shows it over in the right. Alright, talk to her again. Alright, another quest. Wait, that's not the person I'm talking to.
Yay!
Completed quest!
Another quest to go meet somebody else now. I think it's going to be that guy back there. Quest accepted! Nope, I have to go somewhere. Alright. Let's do so. Oh, I can't. Okay, fine. Yeah, there's graphical glitches. That's to accept to depart on quest. That, I think, is to decline.
YouTuber!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 0. I am... Oh, P. I'm gonna remember those. Oh,
you again! Dang it! Why'd they send you out here, you noob? God, we need more experienced people. This is just dangerous. You better follow along and not cause us any problems, or else I will just leave you out here.
Jerk.
Meow!
Alright, Z. Take the spigot. The spit, I mean. That really...
Sorry!
Alright, got that stuff. Bam.
Onward we go!
You better be able to keep up. Come over here. Gather this.
Okay. Okay. Gonna gather some more. Oh, this looks like it's going to be a gathering quest. Alright. Come over here. Oh, I get it. These are going to be blue mushrooms, if I'm correct. And I'm going to make a potion or something, if I recognize the game. I think this looks like a gatherer, but I'm going to suspect it's a creation quest. Gather and create. Okay, press U. Ah! Blue mushroom, told ya. And herb. Alright, I'm gonna create three of them. Might as well create four. Alright. Yeah, yeah. Whoa, that appeared out of nowhere.
Ting! Ting!
Blah-blah-blah.
Ting!
Oh yeah, I think my cat levels up too. Alright. Oh, something to fight. More piggies.
Here, piggy, 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 piggy!
Yeah, that's right.
You ain't got nothing on this, jabroni!
That's telling me how to put my weapon away and take it back out, obviously. See? And then, Z to harvest.
Oh!
Okay. And go harvest over here, too. Could use the meat.
We have the meats!
I don't think I got anything from that. It took too long. Alright. Alright. That's the raw meat. Okay. Wait, what? I don't know how to stop cooking! I have no idea how to stop. Yum, burnt meat. Oh, guess I'm gonna eat it. I imagine. I have no idea what button to push to stop cooking the meat. Well. Thank you, thank you. I am awesome. Where are we looking? I'm going back up here, I guess. I wish I knew how to, does Alt do it? Nope. 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 There has to be... Ah! It is the key next to the one. I have no idea what it... Let's see what happens when I click that. What is MHTV? Loading. What do we got? What do we got? What are you? What are you? Yeah. Aw. I'm not gonna lie, man. I wanted to see Monster Hunter TV, sir! You have disappointed me. Alright, maybe I gotta Alt-Tab to it. Nope. There we go. Turn down the mic on here a little. How's that, guys? Is it still loud? Alright. Apparently nothing happens on here. I'm not gonna lie, that's a little disappointing. Ooh, let's see. Load that up. Click on it. There we go. Live? Okay, must be like Twitch streaming it. That's what I'm guessing. So you're like, America rules! Oh, it's like Twitch streaming. I'm gonna watch a Twitcher. A Twitcher. A Chinese Monster Hunter Twitcher. If it ever loads. Come on, load. What's this? Are these things you like? Kong Chi. I wonder if I watch these guys long enough if I could figure out how the game works. Well, this Twitcher is kind of boring. Can I talk? Oh, I wanna- Aw, it's locked! I totally wanna say something! Hi! Aw, I think I got kicked. Aw, I have to have an account. Oh, wait, I do have an account. But I don't remember the login information to this. So, I guess I won't be doing that. Alright, onward with the quests. I guess we'll continue on more at a later time, you guys. If you like this video, like, subscribe, thumbs up! I will be doing a few more of these videos, maybe another one tonight, but I do not know. Needless to say, thanks for watching. Keep on... subscribe so that you can get more awesome Random Incursions content. Your hub for all things random, people.